billionaire industrialists are in for a treat tonight as front runners Bruce Wayne and Lex Luthor face off at the annual Man of the Year award ceremony. Yes, it's Gotham's very own Playboy philanthropist versus some bald guy from Metropolis. Here at Gotham City News, we're rooting for the home team. Go Bruce!
Lex, I'm surprised you took time away from your presidential campaign and came all the way to Gotham City for this.
Oh, dear lady, as a nominee, it's my pleasure and privilege to be here.
Especially if you win.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for, this year's Man of the Year Award goes to... Bruce Wayne.
Next year, buddy.
Despise that guy.
What's going on?
I don't know.
What are you doing? What?
Who has been there for you? One man who has made it his mission to improve the lives of people around him. He has remodeled our buildings, helped keep our banks free of unnecessary clutter, appreciation, my star. Did not expect that, but I take it, and also everything else.
Riddle me this.
What's green
and found
in your wallet?
No.
Not anymore!
Sorry to rain on your pride, father.
Thanks so much.
No thanks. I don't want to get joy buzzed.
Oh, don't worry. I want to shake hands. I want you in pain sometime.
Oh, we...
Speech! What a night! Such an honor! Words fail me! I'm speechless. Who am I kidding? When am I ever speechless? And what a thrill to finally see myself on the big screen! Look at that face! It's like, what's he gonna say? What's going to come out of that mouth of his?
Sorry to wipe that grin off your face, Joker.
You're not sorry. You're not sorry at all. Come and get me!
Excuse me, son.
You stay away from Mr. J.
Ah!
Hide and seek, Batman!
Excuse me, sir. One more thing, sir.
Thank you.
One more thing, sir. Pardon me, sir. Excuse me, sir.
Batman! Am I pleased to see you? No, not at all.
Thank you.
Pardon me, sir.
One about the guy who dresses up as a bat. It's got a terrific punchline.
Thank you. Excuse me, sir. What can I do for you, sir? On its way, sir.
Chaos tonight at the Gotham City Theater, where criminals, some apparently armed with giant hammers, have interrupted the prestigious Man of the Year Awards. This was the fifth annual Man of the Year ceremony to be held in Gotham, but only the second to be brought to a premature end by a rampaging gang of costumed villains.
Pardon me, sir.
Get him! Thank you.
Excuse me, sir.
Those valuables you stole, Joker.
And Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year award.
This is my award! Very clearly, me.
Whoa, you just stuck that on there! Whoa!
Robin, focus on your flying.
Sorry! Whoa! Yeah.
Oh,
shark, Batman. Because I think they're going to like you. Missiles, Batman, because I think they're going to like you.
Thank you. What do we...
Oh, good!
You like pies, Batman? Because I think they're going to like you!
Yeah.
Where does he get these unbreakable toys? Oh, come on! Watch the suit, boys!
Thanks for helping out, Batman.
Hey, you know, I also was part of this.
Hey, guys! Need a hand?
With what? Parking?
Huh?
Yeah, sorry, I wanted to be there for your award. Bruce Wayne's award. I got tied up.
Me too. Kids weren't in.
Saw you put a big hole.
Repaired.
That. Put your boat back in the water.
Hey, thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
No, you should really try not to make while you're fighting crime. I should go. See you guys.
Bye, he's so nice.
Yeah, he's great.
You would.
He's doing a systems check. See you at the back.
What can I do for you, sir? On its way, sir. Could I just ask you to check the weapon system, sir? Those silver objects would make excellent targets. I await your return to the Batcave.
Batman safely recovered all the stolen property, including Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year Award. The only thing left for Joker? A swift return to Arkham Asylum, along with the title Goon of the Year. No. This is Clark Kent, on assignment in Gotham City for Daily Planet Online.
Hey! I was watching that.
Too much television is bad for you, pumpkin.
How does he sneak all that stuff in?
Clark Kent! Really despise that guy. Coming all the way to Gotham City to insult me. Me, a hometown boy who made good.
You're right. You don't deserve that.
That's right! I don't. Wait, who said that?
How would you like to be out of Arkham right now and given a chance to take revenge on Batman and the rest of this ungrateful city?
I'd have to be crazy to say no to that offer. Unless you're just one of the voices in my head, in which case, I'm crazy anyway. You come to get your watch back? Or did a bus from Metropolis get lost and break down?
First, I don't bus. And second, yeah.
So, what you got there?
This, my friend, is the Deconstructor. It emits a unique energy, one that is absorbed so quickly by any shiny black object that it causes it to pull itself apart.
Nifty! What's it got to do with me?
I need help replacing its power source. It doesn't run on AA batteries.
Kryptonite!
You help me, you can use the Deconstructor to your heart's content. Know anybody who has lots of shiny, black, unbreakable toys?
I don't know who you're referring to.
Come on, Batman! Oh, you were...
Joking! I'm the Joker. Why are you going to all this trouble for me, Lex baby?
Well, I might... Well, that Joker gas you're so good at making.
Oh, yeah! I guess that could come in handy for someone running for president.
Prisoner escape! Repeat! Prisoner escape!
We should be going.
Can I just have one try?
Someone's going to have to fix this.
But the good news is I'm out of prison.
Hey, what's going on?
It's a riddle.
Oh, come on!
That's my thing.
Justice League Watchtower, calling Batman.
This is Batman.
Just checking your location in case of emergency.
I'm in the Batcave.
Sounds like an emergency.
remote scanning upgrade is now implemented as requested, sir. The location of this new emergency is marked on your map, sir.
Reports are coming in of strange blue glows spotted tonight around Arkham Asylum. Is this evidence of yet another mass breakout from the facility? Or one of the warden's infamous parties in full swing? Either way, the sounds of breaking glass and screaming are sure to follow as we go live to Gotham's favorite waterlogged penitentiary.
In the maze. Thank you.
sir.
Get him!
Confirmation tonight that the inmates of Arkham Asylum are on the rampage once again. And this reporter has to ask, is it really such a great idea to house all these supervillains together in one place? Hey, at least the mayor's plan to let them loose in some vast walled-off area in the heart of the city got put on hold. Now that would never have ended well.
All the prisoners are accounted for. Except the Joker.
He must have been the first one to break out, smuggled in some kind of explosive.
No, I don't think so.
Excuse me, sir. One more thing, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. this area is for rioting inmates only.
I'm afraid I'll have to ask you to die!
Remote tie-in active.
Identify residual radiation.
Radiation consistent with energy signature of U.S. Defense Department project JSG-817, currently under development at LexCorp.
Well, I think we know who broke Joker out of prison.
Lex Luthor?
What would an upstanding presidential candidate like Lex Luthor want with the Joker?
I've heard that Lex Luthor may not be so upstanding.
You might want to tell somebody. Election day is tomorrow.
Sir, there's been a break-in at Ace Chemicals.
Wouldn't be surprised if that was Joker's first stop.
Thank you.
I've taken the liberty of activating the Batcomputer remote terminal, sir. Excuse me, sir.
Another crazy night in Gotham, with Arkham escapees flooding through the city. We've got goons in the streets, thugs in the park, and poison ivy in the botanic gardens. Even Killer Moth, who's apparently tearing up the power station. Killer Moth? For real? Wow, Killer Moth. Who knew? Oh, and some kind of break-in at Ace Chemicals. Be careful out there, people.
Just like Arkham.
So I can stop carrying this? I mean, now we have other samples. That guy can't go anywhere without making a mess.
And just break in here to do this.
Thank you. Thank you.
Pardon me, sir.
One more thing, sir.
Thank you. Evidence of the crime scene.
One more thing, sir.
Thank you.
sir.
So, who blew this up?
Long story. We've got it covered.
Okay, well, just let me know. Volcano in Mexico. Call me if you need me!
Batman, maybe he could help with this. I mean, he's had a lot of experience dealing with Lex Luthor.
We don't need him.
Well, it seems like just now we needed him.
We would have been fine jumping off the roof.
I think we would have broken our legs.
We've broken our legs before.
Yeah, but I didn't like it. I mean, if we just call him.
Robin, we can't go through life expecting Superman or anyone else to save us whenever things get tough. The only people we can rely on is ourselves. Batcomputer, tie-in.
Batcomputer, remote tie-in active.
Access chemical database. What substance can be produced through a combination of the following chemicals? Promethium, xenon, mercury, tantalum, and dialum.
Accessing. No substance found.
What substance can be approximated through the combination of the chemicals?
Accessing. Listed chemicals can combine to form an approximation of kryptonite.
Kryptonite? We better call Superman.
Not going to call Superman. Activate tracking systems. Detect nearby sources of kryptonite.
Affirmative.
There it is.
What can I do for you, sir? On its way, sir. One more thing, sir.
haunted these.
What can I do for you, sir?
On its way, sir.
Let's get him!
Ahem.
Remote tie-in active.
You wanna play? Okay, let's play!
What can I do for you, sir?
Huh.
sir.
With chaos on the streets and supervillains running wild, the last thing Gotham citizens needed tonight was a massive fire at the Ace Chemicals plant. Unfortunately, that's exactly what we got, with explosions which rocked nearby apartment blocks, dramatically lowering residential property prices in the area. Superman was on hand to deal with the fire, but police remained baffled as to the motive behind what looks like a deliberate act of sabotage.
Joker, how's it coming?
You can't crush something like this! Oh. Lex! It's a boy!
I think we've got company.
goodness, beaten again. No hard.
In a special report later tonight, Gotham City News asks, where is the Joker? The most notorious of Arkham's recent escapees, he'll be up to some clownish master plan with deadly consequences. But what could it be? We'll have an exclusive interview with the Gotham City police officer who says he saw a giant version of Joker's face in the fire at Ace Chemicals and speculating wildly about all the horrible ways the green-haired ghoul might destroy us all. Don't miss it.
Substance is 84% similar to kryptonite. No harmful effects to natives of Krypton.
That doesn't make sense. I had the Batmobile tracking kryptonite. It wouldn't have picked this up. Must have been kryptonite in the van.
What's the point of making kryptonite that wouldn't harm Superman anyway?
More importantly, Joker wanted us to know he was making it. Must have been some sort of ruse. We'll put it away with the other kryptonite just to be safe.
Why do we have so much of this stuff?
I keep it in case Superman decides to be a bad guy one day.
You expect the worst of everybody.
Yeah.
What happened? We've lost the signal!
Don't worry. It's directly ahead.
Broken into the Batcave?
Fake kryptonite. It was a homing device. We were set up.
Hello? Anybody home? We're here, and we brought desserts.
Oh,
your thoughts? Oh, are we going upstairs? I'd love to see the rest of the place.
We don't have a lot of time.
Going down?
Jump!
Uh-oh.
Computer, where is the kryptonite?
Kryptonite location is protected by security access codes.
Computer, do you know who I am?
Lex Luthor, presidential candidate, owner and founder of LexCorp Industries.
Very good. Now, I'd like...
A corporation that serves as a cover for a variety of Luthor's criminal operations.
Okay.
Involving smuggling, robbery, extortion, bribery.
Yeah, all right, that's enough.
Here, let me do it.
Security access verified.
How much time do we have before those pies go off?
Oh, like 5 minutes. Maybe that was 5 seconds. Run!
Maybe we should call for Superman.
Go ahead.
Hey, Superman!
See, we can't rely on anyone.
Took me a second. Thank you.
Nice job.
Art is always better if it's bigger. Hey, isn't that Bruce Wayne's mansion?
Bruce Wayne? Really despise that guy.
Hey, Batman. I think I fixed the whirly bat. I'm gonna go work on the Batboat now.
Why didn't you tell me Luthor was involved?
I was handling it.
Yeah, looks like you had it all under control. Look, I'll hang around and give you a hand. Remember, I can do anything.
You know what was in there?
What?
Kryptonite. That's what they wanted the whole time. Must be what powers that deconstructing device. I picked up kryptonite on the Batmobile scanner.
So now they can neutralize your gadgets and my powers. Question is, why? What are they up to?
I don't know, but we need to get that kryptonite.
We can take this to get there! Introducing the new flying Batboat!
You need a hand?
No, I'm good.
Black smoke is rising from Bruce Wayne's garden, with unconfirmed reports of loud bangs and a weird kind of aircraft seen in the nearby sky. Wayne spokesman Alfred Pennyworth says they're just burning leaves, but visitors to Wayne Manor are being turned away, and tonight's planned reception in aid of the Gotham City Zoo has been canceled. With the city in the grip of a crime wave, even the animals can't catch a break.